eyes off the bar at 187.5, which is just half a kilogram shy of the world record held by Karyathilis, set during the World Championships in Athens. And I could just imagine what the reaction was when he did that on home soil. It was deafening here last night when Piros Dimas performed in front of a very strong Greek contingent. Ooh, oh, he's done it. Bahiri. Three white lights at 187.5. The competition in Sydney tonight is hot. He still has a lift to go as well.
Bahiri, 187.5, half a kilo off the world record.
Back in May, in Hungary, 165. At the World Championships last year, 180. Now 187.5.
They've been feeding him kryptonite, I think. Beautiful attempt. 187.5.
Well, I think we are in for a terrific finish here tonight. So the 31-year-old Greek, he won the fifth gold medal, or the fourth at that stage for his country. He must have won two. The last one before that was back in 1906. Is he on target tonight to make it another one for Greece? The bar at 187.5, just half a kilo short of his own world record. Bardaghetti is in the lead at the moment. And he's lost it. So Bahiri leads after the cleaner jerk. He still has one lift remaining. Will it be an attempt on the world record? It will be 190 kilograms. So to Bardaghetti of the Islamic Republic of Iran, attempting to smash this man's record, Karyathilis, after that unsuccessful attempt there.
This Bardaghetti has come out of left field. The previous best this year, 165, 190.
Ranked 19th in the world.
World record attempt.
And he looks so strong in that last lift. He'd be coming out here brimful of confidence. It's the last lift in this snatch section of the 94 kilogram. He is talking to himself. He's seeking advice and encouragement from within. But he must do it himself here. A world record attempt. He can't do it. But he had a good crack at it. And he leads at the halfway mark of the 94 kilograms with Karyathilis in second and Kolesky in third. More to come in the race for the medals, gold, silver and bronze.